close. Two heads this morning giving up the ghost. The wooden coffers, hand to hand. Kind words are offered, silent prayers. But she is satisfied the most of all. Of Eve, the sons of Cain receive no reprieve. The rib of Adam, the sons of Cain receive no of Cain receive no reprieve. The rib of Adam, the eyes of Eve, the sons of Cain receive no reprieve. Waiting for a dead man's shoes. Have you heard the latest news? Lazarus is back from the beneath the sheets. Door swings open, floorboards creak. Now who will toast our noble host, who has this morning given up the ghost? The rib of Adam, the eyes of Eve, the sons of Cain